Porita Young and Kenosha's famed Frank's Diner. Coming up tonight on 12 News, I will tell you how the chef here got nominated for a national title on a national program that's seen every night on ABC. Coming up tonight, I'll tell you how you can vote for her and make Frank's Diner even more well-known than it already is. That's tonight on 12 News. Reporting in Kenosha, Porita Young, WISN 12 News.